Hi, I'm Richard Levy. Here at GNS Science, we believe that the best way to teach people about earth science and geology is to engage them in what we do as professionals, to get them looking at the rocks, to get them doing the things that we do on a daily basis. Our geocamps involve scientists, teachers, and students working together, learning from each other, engaging in the process of science. We visit a lot of sites. The focus is on the kids and the teachers looking at landforms, looking at outcrop, studying modern processes. The scientists act as facilitators. We stand back as much as possible so that the teachers and students can make their own discoveries.
Pumice.
They make observations, they record what they see, they then try to interpret what they see. They discuss ideas with one another to come to an agreed upon or common understanding. Having GNS scientists working beside the kids gives them a sense that they're doing real work, that they're actually doing science in an authentic way. The geocamp culminates in a public expo. The participants, the kids and the teachers become the scientists teaching the rest of the public. The ideas that they've learned through the weeks, the ideas that they've generated, are presented to their family members, are presented to members of the public in this exhibition. It's a real opportunity for the geocamp participants to share their excitement, to show that they're doing a lot of hands-on activities, they're learning by doing. So we have learned through this experience that the approach that we use is incredibly powerful. It gives the kids confidence. It gives them a sense that they can do science, that they know how to do science, and it's an engaging way for them to learn. Teachers also recognize that they don't have to know all of the facts, all of the details. They can take their students outside and let them discover things and engage in the process, and ultimately that generates knowledge. So you don't have to know everything before you start, you actually learn as you go. And that's pretty much exactly what the process of science is. The enthusiasm that you see here typifies the whole geocamp experience. Some of the kids have commented afterwards that the experience has changed their life. Many of them have said they want to be scientists and learn more. The feedback we've had from teachers has been incredibly positive. Most have said that they gained a huge amount of confidence from the experience, and that the geocamp has opened up new ways of thinking that benefits their teaching practice back in their schools.
Wow, check this out. Geology rocks.
Because it sounds really interesting, you get to go around the world and find stuff that people think is boring, but they're actually really interesting.
And